Okay, here we've got a few more cards. I can't read anybody on these. Everything is too small. So I'll flip it over and see if we can identify anyone. Platinum game. Okay, that one says Ricky Irwins. Bobby Herbert. Rob Moore. Michael, I can't read your name. Michael Irwin. Mike Pritchard. And Thurman Thomas. Again, all these cards I found in a house that I was remodeling. So I thought I'd share them on YouTube and Google, and I saw your feedback from a different video that I posted, and I saw that you were a sports card podcast, and maybe you can shed some light on these for me. Maybe they're fun, maybe they're worth collecting, maybe somebody wants them. Another Michael Irwin, I saw you before. Barry Foster. Dan McGuire. Harvey Williams. Mark Higgs. See who else we have. Nobody that I can read, but a sports fanatic would be able to probably instantly identify this. Okay, Mike Kroll, maybe. Art Monk. Randall Hill. Ricky Irwins. Leonard Russell. Todd Marinovich. Todd Marinovich. Browning Nagel, Todd Light maybe, and here we've got one with the Jets. Not sure how long this is going so far. I may have to do this a couple of times before people lose interest. Looks like we've got some Twins down here. So I have seen a lot of 1990s on some of these. Randall Hill. Sounds familiar. Like I've seen him before in this collection. Yeah, there's Todd again. I should put these together by another Mike Carroll, maybe. Maybe this is a duplicate of earlier. Last two. Oh, these are duplicates, some of them. Derek Thomas. Boy, that looks like 80s or something. From the Chiefs. Okay, Derek, what year are you? 1990. Well, that explains why that one looks like it does. Okay, Sariki Irwin's, Harvey Williams, Randall Hill, Russell Maryland, and Ted Light again. Ted, I've seen you before, bud. Yeah, we might have some more duplicates here. Wish I had some exciting things to say while I pan through all of these. Brett? Brett Favre? I'll be darned. Back in the Falcons. Michael Irwin, I've seen him before. Well, would it do me any good to go get a signature on that, an autograph from another Brett Favre? And Barry.